All right, so for anybody who didn't get the memo, X passed yesterday, sort of impromptu. I just went on Twitter and I said, hey, tomorrow, 8 p.m., meet outside the store. The block is already overflowing with fans of his, friends of his. So we're going to go out front and just try to sort of get some memories of how people felt about him on camera, how his fans felt about him, and just sort of try to capture some of how people are feeling right now out there on the streets. So let's go. My life bitch, you a germ ass, ay. Can't keep my dick in my pants, ay. My bitch don't love me no more, ay. She kicked me out of life, bro. Yo, I just want to thank everybody for coming. It's incredible how many people were so deeply affected and moved by X, and it's just like the ridiculous crowd that goes as far as I can see right now is a pretty good symbol of how much of an impact he made on so many people. And I just want to thank everybody for coming out. Obviously, I'm kind of losing my composure here, as I'm sure a lot of you guys are. But that there was, you know, there's been a lot of fucking pressure in the media and shit to not fuck with this dude and to not respect him, and really just an effort to turn him into a cartoon and a caricature of something that he really wasn't. And I just want to say that I appreciate anyone who was willing to look past the portrait that was tried to paint of him. And I also just want to say, fuck anybody who's disrespected him after his death. And I really, 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 really mean that. Like, I don't know how to say how much I mean that without saying anything too graphic.
Fuck Soulja Kid. Fuck Ray. Fuck Russ.
Yeah, fuck Russ for real.
Fuck Russ.
That's something we could probably all agree on. Again, like, just thank you guys, everybody that he meant something to, and that, I mean, you guys meant the world to him. And in a weird way, when I met him, he kind of knew that something like this was going to happen, I guess. Like, he knew that it was going to affect the world, and he knew that a lot of people were going to be hurt when he left. But I guess we should all just feel lucky that we got to experience it while he was here. So thank you all. Yeah.
So about a year ago, I met this guy right here. I was one of the openers for the Revenge Tours, and right afterwards we got kicked off due to what happened to X. So long story short, we got kicked off backstage, but then Ski Mask picked me back up and he brought me back on stage and shit. And then, you know, I went up to him and I told him, I was like, man, you're such a big inspiration to me.
Yo, Adam.
And I kid you not, can I use you as an example real quick, bro? X, he grabbed my face like this. And he's like, bro, he's like, you're a fucking star. He's like, you don't understand the positive energy that I feel from you right now. And he said, I guarantee you one day, you're gonna be a fucking star. And I've never forgotten that, and I live by that to this day, and I hope someday to prove him right.
I'm from like a really small town in Northern California with a bunch of fuck ups and nobody does shit over there. When everybody first started playing X, it was a bunch of fucking hood rats that were doing nothing. Everybody was drinking and smoking. They found something that made them feel better, you know. Made them feel like it's okay to scream. Made them feel like it's okay to be yourself, even if you're a shitbag. And he inspired everybody. He inspired everybody around me. And he created all this shit. He created all this shit. Like, there's like fucking like thousands of people here. That's fucking crazy. Like, for one person to do that, that's amazing. Like, the fact that this happened is tragic, but I moved out that shit and I'm out here because of that motherfucker, because I saw all the shit that he did. I want to do something with that life. Thank you. That's all I gotta say. Thank you.
Uh,
X meant the world to me, man. For 3 years, this dude helped me get through depression and a bunch of stuff, man. Like, just knowing that he's not on this earth anymore, breathing the same air we are, that honestly sucks, and he did not deserve to go the way he did. I practiced so much, like, trying to learn his song, so one day I can see him live and, like, sing it with him, but now I don't even get the chance to, you know? It just sucks because this human being tried to spread so much positivity, and now he's just gone.
Yo, I'm gonna keep it quick, short. X's music saved my life. Thank you.
Oh, you're a real one.
RIP to our brother, A.
Revenge for life. RIP X. RIP Peep. RIP Fredo. RIP to the legends. Real nigga shit.
Legends, bro.
Spend on my dick like a bag,
I don't know what's making that shit
hard. Look good in the moonlight. All those niggas so by my spotlight. Moonlight. You know why I should get your moon right. Try to look good in the moonlight. Hey, long live X! Long live X! Long live X! Long live X!
X, you're homie, like, you're the biggest inspiration to me. An artist never, any artist, I haven't been affected like this. You affected me so much. You inspired me to make music, to start YouTube, to keep going. Thank you so much.
I don't feel the pain no more. I don't feel the pain no more. That I live. I don't feel the pain no more. I don't feel the pain no more.
Come, just get the footage so everybody knows that this many people fucking
fuck
came out.
Another one. Oh, yeah. Fuck crowd!
Yeah. Yeah. RIP X! RIP X! The GOAT! RIP the fucking GOAT, man! A legend! Hey, a legend, bro!
X is the GOAT!
A legend, bro! One of a kind, a legend!
Hey, fuck Ross! Fuck Ross! Let's go, baby!
Rest
in Paradise, X, let's go!
Long live X! 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 Long live X!
I actually had a chance to work with X in the studio, and that shit was fucking awesome. Like, that fool is a fucking GOAT, for sure. Like, deadass, rest in peace to fucking X. I love you, bro.
Hey, yo, X, man, just know all the people crying right now, all the kids crying today, yesterday, forever, bro. Change their lives, bro. You shook a generation
really
to come,
bro.
You saved millions of people's lives. You are a king. You are literally everything that we've been wanting in this world.
Bro.
You speak truth on everything.
Bro.
We love you.
Bro,
long
we love
live
you.
X.
God rest in peace, y'all say, bro.
God rest
hey.
In peace.
Not a bitch! Not a bitch! Yeah! Mama! Not a bitch! Not a bitch! Yeah!
XXXX, let's get it, boy. RIP.
More people! More people! More people!
songs changed my life, dude. Straight up, you're OG, real motherfucker, dude.
Man, Adam X had the first interview. I think it's at 6 million views already, and like, man, everything that kid did was just so impactful. It just resonated with the youth so much, and it's such a shame that we lost him at such a young age. He's gonna live on forever. His music, there's unreleased music, and his message is gonna be forever. So, long live X.
Sex.
Hey man, young Pooty P out here, man. Just want to say RP to X, man. He had a big legacy, and it's amazing to see everybody come and turn out and support this artist.
I'm gonna say it. Rest in peace, X. He was a good man, and he was on a vibe.
Hey, RP X, man. Don't take life for granted, because you can see that shit goes away in a second. No matter how rich, how famous you are, bro, you gotta value your life, man. RIP to that legend.
RIP for real, man. Like, that nigga did not deserve that shit at all, bro. That shit is lame as fuck. Nigga's a legend. Motherfuckers gonna remember him, like, for real, for real.
No Jumper, what's up? Shout out Adam 22, rest in peace, X.
Get out of here, guys, we're trying to go home. Let's go.
Long live X.
He didn't deserve that shit.
Hell nah. Good ass fucking artist brought a different generation. Look at us. Check it out. Rex, y'all.
Always for X, X for life. You know what I mean? Not a lot of people have his skill. Too talented to die so young. 20 years old. So much hate in this world. We don't need no more.
Nah,
long live
don't.
X.
Long live X, y'all.
First operating at the location. RP sighted and or arrested. All persons, all followers are warned to leave the area eastbound.
Thank you.
New edition. Fuck with you, boy.
I heard it got a little intense out there.
Got real intense out there.
Damn.
Crazy. I just pulled up.
Yeah.
Shit looked like the county building on the first. Shit crazy.
That shit's so fire to see though. Like that many people showing up for the passion of somebody really showed the strength of what the movement he had going. You know what I'm saying? That shit fire.
Yeah, shit like this, bro, you'll never die. Ever.
Oh shit, you hear that?
Well, that's the bird. I gotta go.
Alright, so I don't know what it looks like out there. I can still hear the helicopters, but I guess this is finalized vlog. Thank you very much to everybody who came out. Shout out to whoever the fuck made this.
Picasso.
Jacazo. Okay. Yeah, it's just thank you to everybody who came through and paid their respects.
What happened here today was crazy and it's so fire. You know what I'm saying? To see that as a fan and a fellow artist, you know, if somebody's movement can bring that many people out, even in passing. And I think the saddest part of this isn't him losing his life so young is incredibly sad, but the saddest part is that he couldn't continue to build and achieve goals because he was nowhere near his peak, you know? And so I think people should keep going, play his music, and keep his movement alive as much as you can in the future.
What you say? Feeling good, I'm feeling great. Tired of the fucking hate. Stacking cheese all on my plate.